Well, it's a busy time of year and it's difficult to prioritize good health. And joining us to share some healthy reminders for fall and winter wellness is one of our good friends, Dr. Yael Varnado, otherwise known as Dr. V, who is a practicing physician at Johns Hopkins and a medical contributor for Today, CNN, Women's Health, and many more. Good morning, Dr. V.
Good morning, Audrey. Great to see you.
Always great to see you. You have always such great tips for us. And I'd love to kick it off with this. What for you is just like a top tip for fall and winter wellness right now?
You know, great question. So at Hopkins, we've been talking a lot about how everyone's getting sick, coming in just from being run down, not enough exercise or sleep. And that's why I created getcheckforlife.org to remind people to take care of themselves and why I'm excited to share some healthy tips today.
And you know, Dr. V, where is a good place to start for good health? I'm sure a lot of people have that question right now.
Excellent question. You know, this is that time of year when your to-do list is getting longer and longer, and a lot of people are saying they're struggling with like focus. And so my top tip to stay on task is using Cognizant. And I love it and I recommend it to my patients because it's a clinically researched brain health nutrient that supports mental energy, focus, and attention. And I like T-Velly's Cognizant City Choline because it has 500 milligrams of Cognizant, which is the recommended dose shown to be effective in clinical trials in healthy adults and adolescents. And T-Velly is third-party tested for safety and efficacy, and it can support brain health all year long when taken daily. Just make sure to look for Cognizant on that label.
Oh, that's a good one. And what about the flu? Are there any ways to really prepare for the flu?
Oh, you're 100% right. So oscillococcinum is my go-to when the flu hits. And I love it because, you know, when you use it at the onset of symptoms, it's going to decrease the duration and severity of like flu-like symptoms, body aches, headache, fever, chills, and fatigue. Now, it doesn't stop the flu, but it really helps to fight those symptoms before they get out of hand. It's non-drowsy, and it doesn't interact with other medications. I also can use it in everyone in my family from the ages 2 up. It's easily available. You can travel with it, so check out oscillo.com.
Oh, I love that you can use that on kids. That's great. What about a top tip for staying healthy really this time of year?
Audrey, I don't know about you, but I'm not getting enough sleep, and a lot of my patients aren't either. They're all coming in saying they're tossing and turning, and what can we do? And so that's why I recommend Dream Valley. I love that they have a cooling comforter that's powered by NASA-grade Outlast technology. That keeps you from being too hot or too cold by proactively regulating temperature, ensuring year-round comfort, and promoting deep REM sleep. You know, Dream Valley allows hot sleepers to stay comfortable without lowering the thermostat, so you can maintain a cozy, comfortable environment for the whole family.
Oh my gosh, that looks like heaven, actually. And what are some other ways? I mean, it looks amazing. What are some other ways to stay healthy, really, as the seasons are changing, which we're going through in Rhode Island right now?
Yes. So, you know, the air quality is different. People are saying their nasal passages aren't clear. And so it's really important to keep them clear as the season changes. And so Navage is a way to do that. It's a doctor-recommended solution that works to open up your airways. And as you know, if you can breathe, life is better, right? Mm-hmm. You know, it's drug-free. That's what I really love about it. And it uses gentle powered suction to flush out mucus and germs in as fast as 30 seconds. And it's refreshing saline that cleans and, most importantly, moisturizes the nose. So people with allergies or sinusitis or any type of congestion can really breathe easier, sleep better, and get back to life. You can check it out at all of your local retailers and find it online.
Oh, Dr. V, as always, you always have the best tips. Thanks so much for being with us this morning.
Thank you for having me.
Absolutely. And you can find these tips to staying healthy this fall and winter right over at roadshow.com.